This is production mode. In production mode, the producer can create the storyline and develop the scripts needed for producing the video. After the video is created, it's mapped into a branching tree structure. The producer can set a variety of parameters for each decision point. This.